When you double-click on a device, you will see all kinds of device information, such as data about the amount of free storage, if a passcode is set, and what mobile network is being used, as well as who the device is assigned to. Here you can also add an organization and a location for the device. In the Applications tab, you can see all the applications installed on the device. And in Inventory, you can find information about the device's operating system, hardware data, data usage, network data, battery data, and various other things. The information seen in these tabs may vary slightly, depending on the device's operating system and enrollment method. By clicking on Dashboard, you'll see some of the same information in a more visual form. You can also edit your dashboard view. You can also utilize device data in reports. Here we have created a report that lists all devices with less than 30 gigabytes of free storage. We click on the report and can see an iPhone. We can see that it does, in fact, have less than 30 gigabytes of free storage left. We encourage all Miradore users to have a look at the many options the reports function offers.